MRI scanners are divided depending on the power of their image in 1.5T or 3T. And this has to do with the quality of image that can be obtained using one or the other. Most scanners are 1.5, and most devices that are cardiac MRI conditional can use 1.5. And as we progress, it's important that they also can perform in the 3T environment, as this is where technology is going.